Welcome to Oak. What is it? We have 5 stock. No, 5. Oh, definitely we're gonna do. Yes. This is tea brackets. Oh, we're doing tea brackets. Well, no. But. Yes, we're gonna. This. Okay. Let's do a team battle. Okay, so first in the bracket, the Mario Brothers versus Luigi. Yeah, you were. Okay, that's the wrong one. Where to go? First. Team Blue versus Team Green. Okay, so this is okay, boring. And right here, skinny nun. Congo Jungle, Mario and Luigi versus Yoshi and Donkey Kong. The Mario Brothers versus Yoshi and Pal. Yoshi and Kong. That's the name of the team I'm going to go with. Yeah. Ooh. Little nice grab of Yoshi. Nice overkill mark. Oh, bomb bomb. There goes Donkey Kong. Oh, nice comeback, Mario. Dang. This is not interesting. I am so sorry. Okay. Nice up punch, Luigi. Oh, Luigi there. Oh, nice kick. From Yoshi and Mario. Nice grab from Luigi. Mario with the Mario Torpedo. And nice up attack from Mario. Knocking Yoshi up with this guy. And Mario should not be doing that. He's talking to his opponents. Oh. Here goes Mario. He's down. Mario knocking Donkey Kong away with a fan. Luigi is invincible. I don't know if you guys can hear me. Sounds low. I am deeply sorry. There goes Yoshi. Oh, there goes Donkey Kong. Oh my god, Luigi is carrying this team. They're all level 9, by the way. Yoshi and Donkey Kong did not keep prepared for this. Yeah. Oh, there goes Luigi. He's finally taken down by Yoshi. Oh, sorry, Miss Speed. There goes Mario. Totally do a very hard. Okay, so... there goes Mario. Oh, there goes Mario! I don't go, Donkey Kong's down to his last life. Mario and Luigi. Oh my god. Oh. They are not giving up. Uh-oh. Oh, Luigi got taken down by a star. Those are Mario. There goes Mario. Oh, Luigi with the uppercut. That looks like the green team is losing. 5-2, 3-4, 2-5. Usually not good. Mario with his torpedo. With the final tornado. A tornado, a torpedo. Only a torpedo, a tornado. Oh, there goes. Oh, there they go. They're down. Oh my goodness, Yoshi got the. Oh, there goes Luigi. Can Yoshi survive this? Oh, never mind. And he lost. And. The winner, the Mario Brothers, Luigi with 7 kills and Mario with 3 kills, sorry. 10-5. You guys might feel that Mario Kart, they gave me the game of Mario RPG. Okay, next team. There's 6 teams. There are 12 people, and there are only 6 teams. So Mario and Luigi moved on to the semifinals. Hello. Okay. Sorry about that. Okay. So, next is our team will be... next, though. Oh, you have... yes! Okay. No. Not curbs. You can see... Kirby, I think we pull. Versus. Kirby and S. Okay, let's go. I will castle. Pikachu and Jigglypuff versus Kirby and S. Let's go. Pikachu with the Thunder Bolt. Ooh. Kirby with the sword. Jigglypuff singing. Oh, there goes Kirby. Oh. Oh. This one might not. Oh, no. He ain't done that. Oh. Okay. So whoever moves on will fight against Mario and Luigi, the Mario Brothers. So, Team Pokemon, someone has a slight lead. Team Mystic, which is Kirby and... oh, there goes Kirby went with Jigglypuff. Team Mystic is... oh. It's like equal at the moment, Ness. 1-5. Okay. So, who's this? Ness is going down to... Oh, there goes Kirby. Okay. Take a really one. Here, see the first thing. Team Mystic and... there goes Kirby. Hey, Ness. There's him. Okay, so... 6 and 7, 7 and 6. Why is older? Okay, make that now 5 or 6 because now make that 4, 6 and 4. So which team will win? Okay, so look at this. Nice recovery from Kirby. If I had the item they unlocked, I would use that. There goes Sigglypuff. With the sleep. Sigglypuff with the sleep. There goes this. That was equal now. 4-4. See, Ness is holding the team. Jigglypuff. If they can take Jigglypuff down, they might have the advantage. The tides are turned for Team Pokemon. The Team Mystic is winning. Get this. Team Mystic is winning by 4. And the lead with the light. Team Mystic is taking a beating from Team Pokemon. There goes Kirby. Now they can get a 3 against 1. It's on now. 1v1. Okay, NASA Pikachu with Thunderbolt get absorbed by NASA's PK Flash. That's for the Fire Flower. Pikachu with the Beam Star. Which will win? What will win? That's Thunder. Well, there goes Ness. That PK Thunder really did a lot of damage. There goes. Yeah, that's just going down. One the looks of it. Looks like Pikachu might win this. Pikachu with the taunt. This with the gravity. There goes this. And Pikachu gets flying away. Pikachu with the pool. Go fairy. See, that's my window. We will win Team Mystic or Team Pika. Team Pokemon. Let's just do that. See who wins this. Oh. Oh my goodness. Oh. When this. Oh. Oh no, that's not. Oh. We know who's gonna win this one. If there's no help to pull a comeback. Oh! Oh, there goes this. Team Pokemon won this. Let's see. A 6-5 lead. Eight. So close. So close. Oh, this is next size. Team Bounty Hunters. The Swordsman and the Gunner versus the Bounty Hunters. Let's go. It will be level 2. Liquidity with the Swordsman. Ooh. Hey. That's a good start. Oh, whoopee attack. Oh, and a broken with his spam. This would be better without items, right? I don't have that unlocked, so I can't. Oh. This desert broken is looking down. I think my link will fall. Oh, hey, asses! Get him back by the asses! Oh, there goes Samus. Get him by the asses. As he gets out, he falls. So just hang. Oh, there goes Link and Fox. I got the focus. Link is carrying this team. So whoever will win. We'll fight again. Whoever wins this, and whoever wins the semi-final. Oh. Oh, there goes getting around. Oh, that's T. These guys are not playing. The Swordfighter, the Swordman, and the Gunner's not playing. They are really kicking people's behind. Oh! Oh, there goes Link. Oh, there goes Fox. Like it's equal. Oh, that rain. This level is beyond broken, so. It looks like do the unfair fairness. Do the unfair fairness of this level. If they have to kill them, it will still get the kill for another team. Regardless. So it's 6-3. Got one for now 6-2. See if they survive this. Link's is beyond broken in this. Oh, there is a recovery! Oh, forget about it, he's out. These damage will hold up on their own against themselves. They're in their level, and Adder stays, and the last is doing most of the work for her. The acid is killing Link. Link. Oh. Damage is. It's finally to survive. Ooh. A box with recovery. She's using the acid for her answer in her for her badness in this. She has a bomb. Oh, there goes Samus. Does her strategy backfire on her? Oh! Link with the smash down! Four to six. Ooh. That was just brutal, I would have to say, to the state. Okay, so now. I just do this right. Oops, I don't want to fight Mario. Ooh, is the player 1 and 2 having their baddest? I don't know. That was the Mario Brothers versus Team Pokemon. Whoever wins will fight against Link and Fox at the end. So let's go. Ooh. Versus and they might have taken down that Ness and Kirby, but see how well they could take down the Mario Brothers, Mario Luigi. So far. Ooh. There goes. Oh, there goes Mario. Yeah. Oh, that lost one Mario. Luigi Tornado took down Jigglypuff, and Luigi is still surviving. Mario's getting taken down badly. He ain't ganged up on. There goes Mario! And Luigi! Oh boy, these two are not playing. They will. Team Pokemon really wants to fight against Team. Well, they can fight against Link and Fox. See? Now, because they were beat. No, Jigglypuff was taken down. Jigglypuff is. No. Oh! Mario! There's an egg. Who forgets it? Oh! He's too sticky, Dusty. Oh, Mario Super. Where was it? Because it's bad again. Oh! That's a team attack on Jigglypuff. Uh-oh. Blastoise. Oh, that Blastoise counter stopped Luis. Mario. Oh. Oh, there goes Mario Jigglypuff. See who's gonna win this. Oh, my goodness. Oh, Peter, Jigglypuff again. He's taken down badly by Mario Luigi. Well, don't doubt these two yet. Somehow they might pull up on a comeback. Oh, threw the egg at Luigi when he's asleep. Pikachu. Mario Luigi is taking every damage from these two. Oh, why use this very fireballs? This little. Oh, the bomb killed Luigi and Mario. Now, they're down to one life. All three of them are down to one life. Whoever gets taken down. Oh, Luigi with the Pokeball. Uh-oh. Slowpoke. Oh. Mario took down Pikachu. And... oh my goodness. You'll see. Okay. Oh, Jigglypuff got to hit that one. Mario. Yep, the Mario Brothers are moving on to the final round. Again, 10 out of 5. See how well they do against. Let's see who the. Oh, why? Yeah, we're back in this arena. The final destination fight. Mario versus the Silver Six people. There was Yoshi. There were 12 people. Yoshi and Donkey Kong were taken down by the Wild Brothers. Kirby and Dash were taken down by Jigglypuff, by Pikachu and Jigglypuff. Samus and Captain Froggy were taken out by Link and Fox. Pikachu and Jigglypuff were taken out by Mario Luigi, and of course Mario Luigi are battling against Link and Fox. Now, ooh! That opened up for Luigi. There you go. The Flurry with the Snorlax attack. Now would the acid trick work again? Well, no. Mario Brothers. This is just a computer. This is not. If you can't understand right this. Do not watch this video. If this gonna upset you. Oh! There goes Link. Yo, Luigi is looking down, so it's Link. So, even fight right now. Oh no, it's not even. Oh no, but it looks like it. Looks like Link and Fox might win this. Perhaps. I don't know. Oh! I saved all. Can't listen to this one, Fox. But can't listen to this one, Luigi, also. So, yeah. It's, I now equals. Oh, Mario and Luigi are getting attacked by Starmie. Looks a bit. Luigi's tornadoes. Or I call it the Luigi hurricane. It doesn't make sense. Luigi's still getting down. My Fox. But the help of acid. Oh, Link is still getting down too. So the final fight. Oh! Mario is surviving. Oh, there goes Mario! He's taking down my Link sword. Yep, little Fox is careless in this. He's trying to step back up. Get back on the platform. But he instead went the wrong way and got killed by the acid. So. That's 1 point from him. It's the standoff now. Let's see whoever gets eliminated first. We'll decide if this will be a fair fight or... Oh, Mario's in a one-on-one. One against two fight against Link and Fox. Oh. One-on-one now. This will decide who will win. Mario or Fox? That's the laser blast and Mario still surviving. Fox is with the ray gun shooting. The fight. Think who wins this? There goes Fox. It does look like Mario might win this. They have to kill him. Can't lose this on Mario's fight. This could decide the outcome of the... Let's go decide the outcome. Who will win? Oh, this is the acid. Fox. Dude, Fox is careless this. And Mario's attack. See, Mario Brothers wins the tournament. And a 6-5. Good games, y'all. Good games. I don't know, I just wanted to do some different, tournament wagons? It did nothing. What was the point of this tournament? What the heck? It's fine. I heard this on the Wii U. No, I heard this on the Wii, sorry. What was I gonna do? I guess I should show you my console, Wii console. I got the Majora's Mask. I'll probably do that one day. Got the homebrew channel, but I can't do anything with it because, I don't have a laptop. If I had a laptop, I would. You can probably guess why. You probably guess what that is up there. Well, the Wii came out in 2006. That photo came out in 2009. Makes sense. Anyway, bye. Enjoy.